My makeup is looking real cute. Like, I look glowy. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Stephanie, aka the Melanin Powerpuff. I know the sun is a bit iffy right now. Today I'm going to be filming a little facts about me video because I realized that not many of you guys know much about me. And in this video, I'm just going to be telling you guys some things about me that not many people actually know. And yeah, if you liked this video, just stay tuned. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Yeah, just in stop rambling. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, so number one, my name is Stephanie Ijeoma Moka. Number two, no, I am not Igbo. My dad is from Delta State and my mother is Yoruba. Number three, I am 14. I'm going to be 15 this year, September 15. I have two sisters. One is how old? One is 18 and the other is 17. I'm the last born of my parents. I'm the last child. In color, I'm not really that dark. I'm like a caramel type of color. How tall I am, I'm like I don't know my height, but I think I'm 5'5 or 5'6, maybe 5.5, but I'm not really sure. Tell me if you think you know. My ideal guy. I don't want to say I have a type. I really don't. I don't have a type. Let me not talk about physical wise. But I like dark chocolates. I prefer dark chocolates. But I can still go for a light skin person. But I prefer dark skin. He should be funny, devs. Like, I need a funny guy. He needs to take my jokes. Because I can be so mean. But, like, I'm joking. But no one knows I'm joking. So I need someone that can take my banter and also dish out some banter. You get? Like, I cannot be worrying whether you're going to get angry if I say a certain thing. Like, you get? You have to match my crazy. You have to match my rudeness. You get? But yeah, he should be funny. He should be able to keep up a conversation with me. He should be gentle and kind. You need to be kind. He should love his mother. He should love me. And yeah, basically just a cute guy. He should be cute. Am I funny? I think I'm funny. I'd like to consider myself funny. I'm not that funny. I can't judge. I can't say, oh, I'm so funny. Like, no. No, but I have a few jokes up my sleeve. I know how to insult. I know how to yap. If you want to come at me, I will come at you times two. So watch your back. I'm chill. I'm very chill. I won't say I'm cool. I don't think I'm cool. I'm kind of rash actually. But like, I'm a chill person. I'm calm. My ideal date is, I don't want to be cliche, but like just staying at home. I don't know, as long as I'm with the right person, I really don't care where we are. How would I like my wedding to be? My wedding is going to be like, there's going to be one in Nigeria, my traditional wedding in Nigeria, my wife's wedding probably Italy, France, I don't know. My white wedding, it's going to be a big wedding. Then I also want to have a really small wedding with family and friends. Then my honeymoon, we're traveling around the world. I'm telling you, I must see everywhere. And that's what's going to happen with me and my boo, me and my husband. Like, ambition. I want to be on TV. I'm about to have like a talk show. If I happen to sway into acting, I can act. But sure, I want to be on TV. I'm that girl. I have to. I like the camera. That's why I am doing YouTube. I want people to know me. I don't want to have to introduce myself. I want to step into a building and they'll be like, Stephanie just walked in here. Is that Stephanie? Take out your phone. I am a proud and devoted feminist. I feel like every girl should be a feminist. Honestly, I feel like every girl should be a feminist. Like, what do you mean I cannot do what boys can do? Like, excuse me, if I want to play basketball, if I want to play football, if I want to play rugby, if I want to play anything, I would play it because the same God that created you created me, so I'm so confused. I just hate boys that talk shit about girls. Like, what do you mean? Like, oh, she's just a girl, she can't do this. Like, shut up. I'm not... Some people don't even know what feminism is. Like, I'm not saying... Of course, boys are muscle men. They can't. They are big. Whatever. They can fight. Okay? But who says I can't do it to... I can't. But who says girls can't do it too? Like, do you get what I mean? People have the wrong idea of feminism. Feminism is not girls are higher than boys. No. Feminism is girls are equal to boys. Like, I'm not arguing with you about anything. I understand. The Bible even says the man is the head of the house. Okay. But if I'm any more money than you, you will not beat me, will you? If I'm your wife and I am any more than you, will you tell me to quit my job? I'm so confused. Like, I'll still go on with my life because they bond me separate from you. So, my favorite place to travel. I've not really traveled many places. Like, I really just go to America, Houston, Texas to be exact. I really do like America, but obviously I'm getting tired of going there all the time. But what can I do? It's kind of like my second favorite colors. Faith colors are yellow and red. I love yellow and red. Faith food.
I eat everything. I actually eat everything.
But I'd have to say, like, pasta. I like spaghetti, macaroni. I like pasta. So I think pasta and chicken. I'm super friendly. I'm not like a snob. Like, if you see me, you can come up to me and I'll probably talk to you. People, like, first impressions of me, like, people may see me, I think I'm like a snob. I don't know why. I don't know. And that, like, prevents me from getting to know some people. So please don't think I'm mean or I'm a snob. I'm actually really nice. So yeah, don't think I want to be a makeup artist. I don't think I can be a makeup artist because I don't really have the patience for it, but I do like makeup and doing makeup, but I don't think I can be a makeup artist. My thoughts on gay people, well, I don't think it's an issue. Like, the Bible does say, like, you're meant to like the opposite gender so that you can procreate, but like, that doesn't mean I should be hating on gay people. Like, the Bible also says love your neighbor as yourself. I don't really think is something we should really be worrying about. Like, we have other things to be worrying about. Like, snake is eating 36 million naira in jam office. Goat is killing people in Benue State. Like, should I really be worrying about the type of person that someone likes? Like, I'm a Christian. I forgot to say that. I'm a Christian. I also want to model a bit. Nothing too serious, just by the side. I want to model for like Forever 21, H&M, brands like that, Calvin Klein, brands like that. But like, I'm not modeling like runway modeling, no head. I plan on getting more piercings, just like on my ears too. I don't play a sport, I'm not really athletic. I dance a little bit, but I don't dance as much anymore. But I still dance. I do dance. My biggest fear number one is losing someone I love. Two, drowning or not being able to breathe in general. That's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I don't know what I've been saying, but like, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and comment down below what you'd like to see next, please. Make sure to subscribe and I'll see you guys in my next video. Mwah. Bye.